This is the view one gets driving onto campus. This is the entrance road. Seen to the left with the cricket field. To the right, buildings. The campus is also an arboretum, so it's lovely wherever you look. We are now in the Integrated Natural Sciences Center. What a marvelous facility it is. Notice the stairs winding up and up and up and up, higher and higher and higher until it reaches the rotunda. The events calendar is incredibly extensive. Today we were able to sit in on a presentation. Afterward, we're going to be attending a reception.
We also do hazard tree management. If a
This is the exterior of the rotunda that we saw earlier. Ahead of us is Founders Hall. It's a signature building for the campus. It dates back to the beginning of the college when it was founded by Quakers. Here's a slightly different view of Founders Hall and the stately scarlet oak. This may give you another perspective as to just how large that scarlet oak is. Here's a look inside Founders Hall. You see that they are prepped for some sort of an event. But it doesn't stop us from coming in and having a look around. We leave no stone unturned in having a look. This is the view from Founders Green. It's the lawn in front of Founders Hall. This is McGill Library. I know it looks like a Gothic church, architecturally speaking.
It used to be a church.
It used to be a church. Even inside, you have more of a sense that this was once a church. Let's take a close-up. Aha! The view speaks for itself. It's a track field. Before us, we have the observatory. It's located next to fields. Where they are now playing soccer. If one were to come at another time, one might see lacrosse. Here's an explanation for the arch. Before us is the Dining Services Building, otherwise referred to as DC by the students. We are now inside. Doesn't this look wonderful? We had just seen the west dining room, and this is the east dining room. It appears to be identical. It's hoop time. There's a very familiar face. Guess where we are now? Squash courts. Here's the back of the building that we were just in. It's the Integrated Athletic Center. Beautiful serpentine wall made of stone. It complements the building behind it. This is the art gallery inside the Student Union building. The gallery is opened. Let's see how they express themselves. It certainly offers food for thought. Before us is Roberts Hall. Marshall Auditorium beckons. That was some great singing, wasn't it? And it was all live. The inside of one of the music rooms. Notice the blackboard. Here is a complex of student residences. Here are the fans that are watching the action from the cricket pavilion. We are now walking over to the pond. At Founders Hall, the students are lined up for an Asian culture festival. They're ready for some entertainment. Let the doors open. What a neat event with a spread like this.